Assalamu alaikum, peoples. Assalamu alaikum. What it do? What it do, man? Hey, hey, hey. If you're going to be about that life, be about that life, man. If you're going to say something, be real up with it. You know what I'm saying? Don't retract and defame for what you're saying. Yo, Drew Brees, he came out with that comment yesterday about a goddamn flag. Fuck that goddamn flag, nigga. Fuck that flag. People up here getting killed, getting, you know what I'm saying, get accused of shit that ain't done, especially people of color. And now you want to retract your statements. Man, miss me with that bullshit, nigga. Ain't nobody trying to hear that shit. That's why I'm like, fuck the NFL. Fuck the NFL. And they try to make themselves look so squeaky clean. And then you hear, you see the coach try to come out. Oh, there's no, he told Tony Dungy them, oh, there's no racism in the NFL. Motherfucking lie. Motherfucker, where the head coach is at? Where the owner's at? But anyway, I didn't mean to go over that rant. But Drew Brees, you keep that to yourself though, homie. Peace.